That's a live sand dollar. Look at him. He's beautiful. Oh, look at this. And today's my birthday, and I found him. This is a shipwreck, and we're gonna go see if we find something cool on Funhouse TV. And I'm Steph the producer, and this is a shipwreck dive that we're gonna be doing. right there. Nobody's on the beach. Nobody's on the land. Walking in the sand. I hate sand. So soft. It's alive. It's alive. It's alive. You can see a little prick. Land ho, land ho. Made it ashore. There's no steps. You can see it. See, the sand's got light to it. Can't really tell right now, but it's all here. Look at this. A crab claw. This is a Bermuda crab. See the red? And this is the claw. Check out that. Bermuda crab claw. Do 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 do. Look at that.
It's alive. You can see the little prickly things coming out. See his little feet. Wait. See. Oh my god.
I'll show you. I found something. I found a Stacy. Oh my god. I'm so lucky. I found him. Yeah, in a minute. I just do. He's so pretty. I've never found one. Look at this. Hold on. Oh my god. Wait, let me fix this. I found something. And then I picked him up. Hello, everybody. I hope you can see it. I can't see anything. Here he is. Okay, I'm gonna put him back in the ocean because that's where he came from. But I've never, ever, today's my birthday, it's September 10th, and on Funhouse TV, Steph the producer finds a live sand dollar in the middle of this beach. Okay, all I did was rub my hand in the sand, and I said, oh look, I found a shell, and I pull it up and it's this beautiful one. Let's name him Bermuda. All right, we're gonna put him back. Hold on. Okay. He's going in. And then I'm gonna put him in the sand.
There we go. Gone. You gone?
He's gone.